The hikers were recovering this morning after tumbling headfirst down a trail on Mount Monadnock. A medical helicopter transported that 63-year-old from Boston to a hospital after he fell Thursday while descending the summit. A New Hampshire Fish and Game said because of the nature of his injuries, a chopper was the best way to make that rescue. They added this serves as a reminder to know your limits, always hike with a buddy, and bring the necessary equipment.